Somebody's going to a casino for the first time. It's the biggest mistake they can make.
Considering that they're going to leave a winner, whatever money they'd be willing to spend on the experience of going to the casino is what they should be willing to lose. Similar like buying a ticket to a concert or a theme park. And if they're losing more than they would have paid for that experience outright, then they're in a bad predicament.